For the very first time, greenkeepers and golf course managers had the opportunity to meet and network with turf researchers, agronomists and specialists at the Turf Science Live event held at the STRI Institute in July 2010. The event, which was organised by Syngenta, Scots and the STRI, gave turf managers the chance to see some of the latest developments in turf agronomy along with a series of hands-on practical demonstrations and presentations. Here's what some of the delegates had to say about the event.
I think today's been absolutely spectacular. It's an unusual concept, a new concept, but it does give the guys who are here the opportunity to get out and see what they're talking about actually in action. And I think that makes a huge difference than sitting in a classroom or an auditorium.
I had a great day. You know, it's good, always good to come down and meet other head greenkeepers and bat a few ideas about.
I've had a great day so far. I think it's a fantastic opportunity to come to the STR site. And see exactly what goes on here, and I think it's a good opportunity to have a good look around and really see the work that the guys do here.
I think it's important people attend these events. Number one, companies like this are looking for feedback. I love these feedback projects where you can interact, you can ask questions, you can hear what other people are having to say about it around you, greenkeepers that you don't know. You pick up small tips, and I just think they're well worth supporting. I think they're a massive, when we're going through a real problems in our industry and financial problems, I think they're almost even more important to come to these and see what you can glean and squeeze from the last drop of your budget and use things in the best way possible.
I think events like this are very important because continuous learning, CPD, is paramount for these guys who are out there in an industry that's changing so quickly, so rapidly, so much new technology coming through. And you have to keep up to speed. You have to keep up to date with what they're doing. And events like this, bigger, we're giving 1.5 CPD points for an event like this because we do know they can't stand still. Education is so important that you've got to keep on top of it.
I think it's important for the industry as a whole that we have these events where we get together as professionals. We discuss new products, new ideas, the different techniques. I think it's extremely important for the future of the industry and for the future of greenkeeping as a whole.
And that sort of interaction, I think, is vital. It's quite a small industry, especially head greenkeepers. So the more communication, the more different ideas get thrown about, I think it's got to be better.
For those people who haven't come today, I would say next time, take the opportunity. It's been absolutely super, and I would urge anybody in the industry to take the opportunity when it comes along next time.
If I get one thing that can improve my golf course from every event like this, it's been well worth it for me.